Okay, there we go, everybody. Sorry about that. I just had a couple of last minute things that I was like, oh shit, I should do that before I go, before I actually go live. You know, like water bottle. and backup water bottle. But you know. How are y'all doing today? but hello, everybody, and Merry Spookmas. Today we are getting back into Alien Isolation. Normally this would be Friday, or previously this was Friday, but today, this week, I'm tossing things up a little bit, I guess you could say. Shuffling things around a bit. Sorry, just a second. I had a... this is the last week of October, and as such, moving forward, we're going to be transitioning back into my normal schedule of Monday and Tuesday for 2-ish hours. Spookmas will be continuing until November 16th, I believe, is what I have slated on my calendar. So it will be Monday and Tuesday until the 16th, but I'll still be playing spooky games. Whatever games are left over between from this week is what I will be playing. So if I don't have Alien Isolation, I will probably put on the back burner because there's still a lot of this game left. And so I'll probably hold it over until next year. Or play it on my own free time. I haven't decided yet. But as for the other ones, like Plague Tale Innocence, I absolutely want to continue to stream that one. At least until the 16th. I don't know how much of that game is left. And then depending on Resident Evil, depending on my progress with Resident Evil 3, So tomorrow, tomorrow is Wednesday. Tomorrow will be Phasmophobia in the evening. However, I might, if I'm feeling up for it and if I have the time, spend tomorrow afternoon playing more Resident Evil 3. Seeing if I can't tie that game off before next week. If I get it tied off before next week, before the end of the month, I mean, then the rest of the month will be, you know, then until the 16th will be dedicated to blah, 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 you, et cetera, et cetera, et cetera. So yeah, we'll see what games I'll be playing after this week. And we'll base it all on time and everything and et cetera, et cetera, et cetera. Also, I might be able to stream more often after this month. At least for the next couple of months, I don't know. Still waiting on a few things to get sorted out entirely. That's enough chatting. Let's get into this creepy ass shit. Make sure you guys take some time and fucking hydrate. Lord knows. There probably won't be much in the way of time for that after we get started. but anyway, also take a second, stretch and relax because I need to absolutely do this because I'm probably going to be clenched as fuck. If last Friday has anything to show for today, oh boy, I'm going to be tense as fuck. So, going to take a second and, you know, yeah. Also, before we get started, keep in mind, this is a horror game. This is a spooky game. As such, content warning. Be aware that there will probably be disturbing imagery, triggering content, tense situations, etc., etc., etc. within, especially jump scares, etc., etc., etc. in this game specifically. I do not know what is coming in this game. I have never played it before. I've only seen a bare minimum of gameplay, and I've pretty much the furthest I've seen is where I'm currently at. And even then, I don't know where I'm I don't know. But yeah, so, and just because I have seen some gameplays does not mean I know what's coming. So please, 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 please make sure to do what you need to do in order to protect and care for yourself. And if that means not watching me, I'll miss you, but that's okay. It's important for you to take care of yourself. It's much more important for you to take care of yourself than it is for you to watch my damn streams. So I'll miss you, but I understand. Take care of yourself. That's
in order.
So let's go ahead and enough dilly-dallying. Let's go ahead and get into this shit, shall we? Oh boy. Actually, hold on. Let me just quickly. There we go. Sorry, I had a window covering up one of my necessary things. All right. Now, if I remember correctly, from when we saved last Friday, was basically, yeah. Queen? Hello? Alien? Lady? Hear you. There she is. Yeah. Okay. Come on, bitch. Come on, bitch. Let's go. Coming in here. Yeah, you are. Just go ahead and this. With the beeping. Shush with the beeping. Oh. There we go. Hi. Oh, she's going back to the door. Still right there, though. Coming back. People over there.
He's got to hell in here, Samuels.
Now, where am I going? Right, up here. Hear her, she's in the vents. Bitch. Don't see me. Yes, go bother the other humans. Stop moving. I'm gonna just go over here. Fine. This is fine. Map. Okay. Successfully. Come on. See you over there, sir. Fuck. Okay. No, I'm just going to be coming through here. It's no big deal, I promise. No need for you to come and investigate, Queen. It's okay, I promise. Coming over here. Okay. Hiding locker there.
Samuels.
That.
I've got
that.
The meds.
We're at the transit station outside medical reception. Ripley, we heard gunshots. And if we heard them, so did the creature.
Yep. Nope.
Turner, we've had something go down here in San Cristobal. Tape off the scene and make sure it's not touched until Garcia comes in with forensics. Keep this quiet for now. I want total silence. Last thing this station is a pattern. And another thing, if I find out who leaked this to Ransom, I'll make them eat their fucking badge. He turned up, quoted Sikhs and privileges, and had a ringside seat for the whole goddamn mess. This is a serious incident. I don't need Ransom making it more complicated. Do you read me? Wait's up.
Alright, give me just a second. I need to do some volume adjusting. That should be good. Okay. Uh-oh. He stopped moving. Or she's not here. Okay, so I now need to go back over here. Let's see here. Probably. Power plant was over here. Probably a corridor that way. I'm I'm actually going to go back here and save. Let me. Did I end and restart? Yes, I did. Sorry. I had my OBS glitched. My OBS glitched and I had a I had to restart OBS. I would like to save, please. I would like to hide in here. And pause for a second. While I do a self-care check. Oh, man. Oh, God. Thank you for the self-care check. So tense. And finally, the hydration. Okay. Mark that completed. Alrighty. How you doing, Mr. Gov? Okay, so far so good. We look clear. So I need to go down this way. Okay. Can do. No, ma'am. No, thank you. Yes, please. Keep getting caught on that door. I'm doing all right. Despite being hunted by the alien. There she is. Okay. Yeah. Nope, put that away. But yeah, I'm doing pretty good. Have you started that new job yet that you got the interview? Yes, please keep walking further away. Oh, she's back. No, ma'am. Don't see me. Ma'am, I must ask you to leave. Not that way. That's the way I need to go. You're on rest? Oh, it sounds like she went up in the vents. Okay, cool. He's not in the vents. She's not in the vents. Okay, here she comes. Ah, and they haven't contacted you to tell you when you were coming in? Ma'am, I'm gonna ask you to leave. Like, leave. You know where it's nice? Plenty for you to hunt? Space. Outside. Bitch! I'm dead. There's no way she didn't see me get in. There's no way she didn't see that. I'm gonna need to use a noisemaker or something. Oh, I have an idea. Give me this noisemaker. Oh, I see. Well, hopefully they get back to you soon. Queen, lady, where'd you go? Oh God, I'm not in a good place for the queen to be, for the alien to be coming in. I'm dead. I'm just gonna pretend I'm dead. I was waiting for that to happen. Surprised it didn't happen earlier. Christ. Right? She's back. Hey, how you doing? Looking real good. Got some, I see you brush your teeth. You know, I can smell from here that you've got some good, I like your perfume. Oh God. I like what you've done with your, back protrusions. So I just realized I stopped breathing there. Okay. Okay. How close to where I need to go am I? Well, there's a door right there. We know that. I probably need to go through that door. And, of course, that's where she went. Because, of course, she did. Well, actually, she's not. Oh, there she is. She's on the wrong side of the wall. All right, let's go. coming? Apparently not. Huh. Huh. Well, okay then. How close am I? Okay, I'm almost there. Of course, the door I need is locked down. It's okay. Should be able to access that, no problem.
Medical reception's a no-go. I can't get out.
That's the only way through. Ripley, this is a public hospital. There has to be an evacuation procedure.
Where is it? Of course. Of course. I'm just gonna lay here real quick and, nope. I want that button. I wanna... Yeah, I know. Be patient. Oh, God. Okay. She's absolutely going to be in that power plant. What do you guys think? Ooh, map. Yep. How's it looking? Fine. I wish there was a safe spot. Hooray, hooray. I was your roster,
Morley, it's Lingard. After the incident, the marshals want us to rope off medical. They're bringing in a team to find whatever it was the patient was carrying. I told them it was fast, but they're convinced they can trap it. They've got meds. I'll set up a temporary medical center outside. You're in charge for now. Don't let Coleman sweet talk his way in. The last thing we need is him self-medicating with Marshal Waits around.
How close? The right. Okay. To the right, to the right. All the terrified people. To the right. Ooh, there's a safe spot. Yes, I would like to overwrite. Okay. He's so fucking close. This is gonna be very loud. I do not like that you can't crouch while doing this.
Hey,
Oh, working Joe's. Joy. Can I, please? Please? Okay, so now I need to, what does it need me to do? Initiate the actual evacuation procedures. Okay, and that is where. I don't see an obvious button. Oh. She's up in that vent. That's great. Ma'am, I would like you to vacate the vent immediately. This. No, no. Please be done. Open vent, please. Probably the least safe place I could be. But it's okay, cause I have to pee! So I need a breather. I genuinely do. But I will be right back. So fucking tense. Alright. I'll be right back, y'all. Alright, I'm back. Sorry about that, y'all. Half an hour in, not even half an hour in, and this thing already has me spooked. Quite spooked. Come on, Twitch. Mobile Twitch. Alright. Okay. Let's go. Alright. Alright, so I need to... down here. I love that the Working Joe apparently knows I'm in events, but doesn't know where I'm going. Okay. Okay. Oh shit, takes me right into here. The opposite of where I need to go, please and thank you. She's like right above me. I can hear her stomping. And they don't have a clue. Ma'am, I would request you not to be pacing on top of me. Okay, she's leaving. Just gonna... Alright, and you go to the left. Is that her? Yes, I'm pretty sure that's her. You know what? Yeet. Ma'am. I'm dead. Where am I going? Again? Left. Oh, fuck! Bitch! Can you not? These? Don't see me, don't see me, don't see me, you see me. You totally see me. How did you not see me? How? Oh God. Girl, go under the fucking table, please. Straight and then left. Ma'am, I'm gonna ask you to vacate the premises. Ma'am, this is serious business. I'm gonna need you to vacate the premises. Excuse me. Ma'am, this is not a joke. She's hanging around, right around the two hallways I need. Fuck. Is there a door there? Not seeing one. You moving? Nope, still right there. Ma'am. Ma'am, please. Fuck me! Damn it. Yeah, okay. I pushed the wrong button, that's on me. Okay, so. Just gonna. One. Two. And one, two, three. No, thank you.
You're clear, Ripley. Hurry.
Balls to the wall, let's go! Fucking hell. Okay. Explosions are fun. The end? No. Alright, so my objective is to escape. Alright. What's over here? Any loot? No? Okay. Hello, sir. Mind me? Ooh, vision is all. Let's just lock that down real quick. Yeah, hold on. Alright, I need to just quickly heal up because I don't need any health. How do I open that damn door? One of these. Yes, yes, yes. Okay. So, now then. Oh, turn that off. For real though, how? Door locked. Do I see any? No? Are there any vents or anything that I can drop into or climb into or anything? What? Oh. I just died. Because of smoke inhalation, probably. Oh, fuck me. Okay. Well, sprinting kinda did a really good job of this, so let's test our luck again, shall we? Right over here. Right there. I need that one. That one. That one. Come on, 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 come on. Nope, that's not it. All right, jump scare in 3, 2, 1, and there she is. Let's just take a second and think about this. Okay. There was body over here. Let's loot the body. That door is still locked. Nothing to loot in here. Watching my health bar. Close that. Loot him. Do that.
Wingard, my name is Julia Jones, and I'm a writer covering Sevastopol's decommissioning. I was hoping to interview you about your experiences on the station. You know, the limited medical resources, the mental effects on patients in deep space, that kind of thing. But look, Doctor, I heard there was some kind of incident in the hospital recently. No one seems to know anything. Doctor, if there's a major public health issue here on Sevastopol, people need to know. I'm freelance, unbiased. I don't have any word affiliation. Let me be a friend to you. Call me.
Oh, come on. One. Oh, God. All right, so. One there. One there. Really? Nothing? Okay. How unlock? Do I see anything green? Anything interactable? What over here? Okay. So I need a vent. And I do not see one at all. Oh! Okay. Up is where we go. Come on, girl. Come on. Up. Come on. You're fine. You're not dead yet. Come on. Come on. Okay, okay. How am I looking? Okay, okay. Oh, God. Can I? No, I can't. Not yet. Okay. All right, am I clear? More or less. All right. I'm gonna pick the craft. Use. Click the craft. Sure that I don't have any more that I can pre... Okay. Alright. Crap, I'll take that. Alright, now where am I? Here. Okay, cool. I want to make a flare. Do I want to light a flare? No, no need. I'm right here. Oh, wait, there's actually something in here, though. Ion torch. I do not have an ion torch. Well. Alright. So, where am I going? Where's my objective? Alternate elevator. Okay. Why is she... Do I see any loot or anything? Well, in we go. Into the tight, confined space with not a lot of air. Nope, wrong button. Okay. Alright, so. Okay. Where am I? Ah, yes, okay. And drop.
There's a piece missing. I need to fix that.
First, however, save, please. Okay. Hold on just a second. There we go. Alright. Okay. Sorry, I had to rearrange some Alright, what do I have that can help me with these? I could throw some smoke bombs or flashbangs. Do that. But I don't have one. Alright. I'll hold on to a smoke bomb in case I need it. I'll just creep over here. Alright, now where? Does it have any? No, it doesn't have any. Okay.
Remind me why I agreed to this contract.
Ooh, climb in that. Inch forward more. Oh god. How did you not see me, sir?
I'm dying for a smoke.
Russ says, I'm dying for a smoke while I'm holding a smoke grenade. Do I give him what he asked for? Sorry, I just realized my ring light was on the wrong setting. I say yes, actually. Okay, so ventilation there and here.
My friend said he saw it. So some people get away. If we see it, we just run.
Running only works if you're faster than the person you're running against, running with. Sir, I'm gonna need you to turn around. Okay, what do I have? What do I have? What do I have? Flashbang? Sure. Well, note to self, flashbang summons the alien. Good to know. They say they can be reasonable. Now, if I'm right, this will probably open up at the other one of these, you know? Ooh, maybe it'll be right under them. Oh, okay. I see. So I'm gonna collect that. Collect that. Collect that. Compound? Can I build anything more? Not at this point. Okay. Alright, now looking at the map. Yeah, this one pops out on the other side. Let's, I'm going to try something stupid. Nope, not that gun. Or thing. Now let's see what happens. Well, she came for them, exactly as I was hoping she would. All right, well, she got at least someone. Come over here. Yeah, that's showing a break, which means I can't get to that yet. At least I don't think I can. Hold on, let me try. Ooh, there's something back here, though. Oh, she's actually still stalking around up there. I see. Well, I don't think Francis made it, y'all. Nope. She appeared on me the second I was in that open hallway. God damn it. Okay. All right.
Keep it together. Just killed him, and now they're dead too. So just calm down.
All right. Oh, wait. I forgot to loot the bodies. I want this ID tag. Alright, so does this tell me where I need to go at all? No. But this does, though. Except not.
Jumped. Looters.
We saw it on the security feed. Can you get up here?
We're trapped. Elevator's out.
You're right, my systems and synthetic storage. There's all kinds of stuff to fix it.
We don't know where to look.
Boot up a requisitions android.
Is he insane? Peterson wants to know if you're fucking insane. Those things have started attacking people.
They're friendly unless you do something unauthorized. Talking to an android and aware of it should be fine. It'll know how to fix the elevator.
Okay. Francis out. Asshole. Should be fine. Well, I'm sure as hell not making new best friends with one of those things.
Okay, I think I know. I think I know where I need to go. English is such a pain in the ass sometimes, I swear to God. I'm going to try to do this without luring the alien to kill those guys, because that made my life so much harder.
So, what do we do now?
Hold on. Let me think.
What did you think that noise was we heard earlier?
Sounded like an explosion.
I figured that out, genius. I mean, what caused it?
Gotta be weights. I heard he's trying to kill that creature by setting traps. Remote charges, can you believe that? It's gotta be crazy.
Maybe that's the answer. I heard that Waits has some kind of safe haven up near the Galleria. We could go there.
Did you not hear what I said? Crazy fuckers blowing stuff up.
No thanks. We're running out of options.
Then shut up and let me think.
Oh, God. Well, okay. Flare lures thing to me. Good to know.
This is so fucked up. Keep it together. Just kill them. And now they're dead too. So just calm down.
All right. I'm just gonna approach. Guys, don't worry. I don't mean any harm. Hello?
Come on, get out of here.
You want me out of here?
You're asking for trouble. Keep walking.
Okay.
Just keep walking.
Okay. All right, I'll go. I'm gone. Don't worry, I'm gone. I'm leaving. Or you guys can use your fucking guns and lure the thing to you. That works. there. It's a trap.
Don't look at me like that. Guy had it coming.
But yeah, I think I know where I'm going. I think I need to go up that ladder that comes out by this thing. Yeah. I think I need to go up this ladder. Don't turn around, dude. Okay. Now then. Oh, there's a map. All right, how's this area looking? It's barely. Okay. Ignoring the flare.
This is horrible.
Oh, wait. Nope, charge pack. Okay, hold on. Which is a charge pack? It's those ones that look like batteries. Good to know. So these. Terminal. No file. Okay, what is this? WY are years ahead. Okay.
Smythe, I've been looking over your report on the Weyland-Yutani androids and your proposals for improving the working Joes. Now, I appreciate the work you put in, but understand we live in different worlds. Yours is full of extrapolations and estimations. Mine has an executive suite and $8,000 suits. Bottom line is, I gotta look after the money, buddy. I hired you because you were the cheapest, not the best. Find a way to bring these costs down, huh? Ransom out.
Safe spot. Thank you, God. Okay. Yes, I want to save. Okay. What else we got in here? Crap. Terminal.
We shouldn't have done that back there. I know we're hungry, but...
Spiel for the potential clients today, what you think, blah, 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 Apollo, blah, 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 blah. Upstairs wants a full rundown on what we have got stacked in component storage. Okay. Nothing bad ever happens when the lights are on, right? Right? Revolver ammo. Scrap. Max on scrap. Alright. Anything I can craft? Alright, so you. Give me computer. Alright. What do we have? Error. Eh.
Smythe, have you been practicing the script for the VIPs visiting today? You need to impress. Noise from upstairs says they're the last potential bidders for Sevastopol's Working Joe rollout. If they go with Weyland-Yutani castoffs instead, the job Sieg's and have allocated for us back on Earth are on the line.
Open the warehouse.
Don't screw up. Spreading out.
Oh, what? Oh, that's kind of oof. All right. That'll go somewhere. Save spot. Okay. Hello, sir. Don't mind me. I'm sure you don't need those anymore. Okay. I do want to go in here. Make choices that I'm probably going to regret. Up a we go, apparently. Alright, so what's here? Ooh, that's a lot. Okay. Security access tuner, I'll get... Oh, shoot. Not in there, then. Sorry, didn't mean to bump my mic. Now you fired me, you'll have to descend from your ivory tower to pick up the slack. The guys decommissioning Sevastopol have free access to supplies and storage, but everything will need logging, so use the requisition android. Power him up, let him out of his box, and watch him go, just like me, huh? By the time you get this, I'll be dead drunk in Gillen's bar. Dead, probably. You already know this, but it's been pure hell working for you. This is the best thing that's ever happened to me, Smythe. Got another message from Spedding about the busted elevator outside the Android Examination Theater. My guys have got a million things to do right now, so it's not going to be fixed in time for you to, for your VIP visit. If Spedding wants to be a priority, then maybe he should stop being a petulant asshole. Good luck with that. It's an easy job off the top of my head. I can tell you guys the parts you need are in Caporna's storage, row 1, stack B. If you can't find it yourself, ask the requisitions android. Just get off my back. I'm not sure I want to activate the requisitions android, so I think I'm going to try it myself. It was row 1, stack B. All right.
Smythe, it's Spedding. You knew full well that these guys were the last bidders for Sebastopol's Apollo system, and you totally fucked the android presentation. They're not interested. So no bonus for me, no half share for you, and God only knows what it means for the suits upstairs. That's got me pissed. But you know what's getting me even more pissed? I have to stay on Sebastopol to oversee the synthetic shutdown while you go home. Don't have nightmares on the trip back, jackass.
Okay, so this is where I need to go, but I need the key card. So I might need the requisitioned android anyway. Okay. Girl, I did not say to get that close. Well, I did just save, so I'm gonna be ballsy as fuck. Quickly do that. Sprint. Oh, I genuinely cannot go in there. Okay. All right. Let me just reload. So I didn't just waste a health pack. God, that base is annoying. Just confirm that there's nothing else but so fucking ever. Okay. Well,
cylinder.
Components warehouse. Row 1, stack B. Follow me.
Just keep the noise down, okay?
ejection cylinder will be found at the far end of this row.
Okay.
He's about to get fried, isn't he? Oh, blasting cap. Interesting. Okay, there's something there. Nope, wrong button. Down, please. Okay. So. Up. I believe it was two. Still need that ethanol. Okay. Okay. All right. I don't have a choice except to go in here. Okay. Not my destination objective. Okay. Well, then how? Oh, over here. Don't step on the grates. Okay. Okay. compound. Nothing here. Okay. Here? Nothing here. Alright. Good night. I hear Madam Stompy over there. Christmas. Just go in. Well. Go pick up that ethanol, shall we? And the scrap that's in here. All right, now, I believe I have a safe spot in here. Yes? No. No. Okay. Then, well, before I go out, though, all this water I've been drinking is going straight through me, as usual. So I will be right back, y'all. I'm sorry. I forgot to unmute myself. I've just been over here chatting away. No big deal. Just pop into this vent. Trust me, I didn't say anything important, so. Just doing what I do and narrating what I'm doing. Guys.
Feels like a graveyard, huh?
Continue your patrol, sir. Please continue your patrol, sir. Before shit hits the fan again. I let them live. Just this once, everybody lives. Okay. Well. Yes, please. Yes, please. Okay. So there are people up there. Ellis?
His place creeped me out even before it all went to shit.
Keep your head together. You can do it.
I don't know if they were supposed to let me buy that easily, but, you know, whatever. Okay. Okay. Apologies for snacking on stream. I am hungry. I usually don't like to. I really don't like to, but sometimes you just need to, you know? Okay, this just takes me back here. Ooh, bonding agent, yes, please. Ethanol. Scrap. Can't do scrap. Okay.
Wonder what the kids are doing right now.
Keep your head together. You can do it.
Hopefully they're not dying. Okay. Wrench. Plasma torch needed. Low power. Oh, I need to rewire. Let's go ahead and trade out that battery for one of those. I need to rewire because that thing is on low power. That's an elevator. That's probably where I need to go. But I'm not ready to go there yet. What's up, y'all? I just come here and go down. Okay, so it was just another way up here. For if... Okay. Alright, so the elevator is where I'm ready to go to.
Can't remember the last time I slept.
I'll leave you two alive because, you know, I'm pretty sure you're glitched or something. Yeah, I'm not seeing a rewire or anything. So... Alright. Destination, here we go. Okay. Okay. That. Okay. And this opens up to here. I hear her. Spice and ballad, that's fine. Crap, don't need. I can make an EMP. Okay, so now I need scrap. Alright. I can't can't get in there until I open that door, and I can't do that because my device needs upgraded. Okay. Okay. Where's the plasma torch? Map. Yep. All right.
I sent you a clear directive not to land on station.
I told you we didn't hear your message. We understood you would be...
Hey!
Identify yourself.
Ripley, from the Torrens.
Relax, kid.
What the hell is going on here, Marshal? Where's the security forces?
You're looking at them.
I've seen the creature. What is it?
I don't know. Something brought here by Marlowe, the captain of the Inisadora.
The ship that found the flight recorder.
Is there anywhere safe left on this station? That creature's running around, and the Seeks and Synthetics are less than friendly.
Goddamn androids.
Ripley?
Taylor needs attention.
Medical's a no-go. We can't take her there.
We have a basic life support unit back at HQ.
Then let's go!
We need the transit to get to HQ, but it's down. Transit control is upstairs. Samuels says you're an engineer. Go make yourself useful, seeing as you screwed up the trap.
Yeah, right. We'll talk about that later, Waits. You protect them while I'm gone. Understood?
Ricardo, get a lock on our radio so we can stay in touch.
Okay. Well. Okay. There's an item over here. That I missed. Come on. Power. All right. I do not remember the commands. It's those two, and then this. Then... Oh, just automatic. Okay. Interesting. Gas torch required. I don't have that. Something's pounding on that door. Flashbang version 2.0. Interesting. Yeah, I'm gonna need to be hiding in here at some point. Damn it. My nose. I'm sorry. Okay. Well. Plastic cap.
Hello? I know someone's in here.
Should I talk to him? What do you guys think?
To secure this place.
Synthetics shouldn't just kill. I don't get it. I'm sure I heard something.
Hey!
Ow.
Shouldn't be here. What have we here? As I thought, unfortunate.
Hello.
Disturbances are most troubling.
Fucking androids. Okay. Okay.
Take it. I had some trouble, so it's gonna take me a while to get back.
We can wait.
Taylor can't. I can catch the next car.
Your call.
All right. Of course not. All right, so gas torch I don't have. Oh, compound B. Blasting cap. All right. Yeah, so this guy locked this place down because he was afraid of the alien. However, the thing doesn't get around through the transit card because it's not us. Hello, gas torch. Okay. Don't let that fall on your foot, man. That would hurt. Alright, where did this pop me out? Ah, okay.
Guys, it's Sinclair. We need supplies. Take what you can from whoever you want. I found an area in habitation where we can seal ourselves in and wait for rescue. I've got guys welding vents shut and shutting off elevators. Plan is to make it watertight. There's no room for more people in the sanctuary, but we can make space for their food, meds, water, and guns. If we're gonna get everyone through this alive, there's no room for pity.
All right, let's see. Just gonna take a quick gander around, make sure that there's no, nowhere else I need to use my gas torch on. There's that, that, and that. Okay.
Ripley, we heard voices as we left. Watch yourself.
Mm-hmm. You know.
feel safe? I sure as hell don't.
Oh, shoot. Come on, keep reloading. Ripley. Oh, fuck! Dude walked so fucking silent, I swear to God. Alright. So we're done here.
Take what you can from whoever you want. I'll find an area in habitation where we can seal ourselves in and wait for rescue. I've got guys welding vents shut and shutting off elevators. Plan is to make it watertight. There's no room for more people in the sanctuary, but we can make space for their food, meds, water, and guns. If we're gonna get everyone through this alive.
Ripley, no, we heard voices as we left. Watch yourself.
All right.
How you holding up? You okay?
What was that? What's out there?
Come on. Come on. Fine, I'll reload while I'm waiting. Am I out of range or something? Nope, not that one. Smoke bomb. Well. Okay. Good thing I saved down at the base of the thing. Alright, give me just a second. Hey. Let me pause. Thank you. Okay, there we go. Sorry, I had to rearrange some windows that I accidentally moved. You know what? Alright, so where am I going? Shit, wrong button. Not this button. Solomon's Habitation Tower. Okay.
Found a better site to raid.
Or a way off this fuck heap.
First thing you hear.
That, today's the day we finally seal ourselves in the habitation deck.
Okay, so I need to actually hide after triggering the thing. I can't just... No, this is not Resident Evil. Okay. All right, let's trigger the thing. Hop in a cupboard. All transit, let's go. Hop in a cupboard. Now we wait.
Site to raid.
Or a way off this fuck heap. That, today's the day we finally seal ourselves into the habitation deck.
Let's go find Sinclair. No way we should be splitting up. Safety in numbers.
I keep thinking I can hear it.
Not even
sure
that.
Wow. Okay. Well. Ah, that's what I'm looking for. Okay. Wait, I know what I'm gonna do. Put it, let's just straight up put it in the middle of the... Hold on. let's see what happens. There was a big kaboom. Of course there's a body, guys. I wish it had been a bigger kaboom.
Someone's here. Find him.
Or maybe you were just careless.
I'll worry if you find anything.
Alright, so there's two guys here, and I believe there's three or four total.
Let's go find Sinclair. No way we should be splitting up. Safety in numbers.
Not even sure of that anymore. That thing is unstoppable. Any luck? This place is empty.
I will indeed loot your body, thank you. Actually, hold on. Okay. Yeah, they're still guarding right there. Well, I don't think any of these three things are the gas torch thing anyway, so. Alright. Oh, oops. I didn't mean to have that up. Oh well. Side is going to open. Okay. Now then.
Station serving the Solomon's Galleria Mall, Colonial Marshall Bureau, and six habitation suites.
Just turn right at the top of the stairs. You can't miss it.
No welcome committee?
Just get up here. Wait's out.
Invalid advice. Alright, so there's only the one direction. Good to know. Pardon me. What's this way? Pipe bomb. is the one I used. Molotov. Huh? That and then that. Alrighty. Wait, what was that? What? Still open? Huh. Okay, well, it says it'll open, but not yet, at least. Wellity, wellity, wellity. Let's see here. What's down here? Bonding agents. I maxed on bonding agents. Okay. I'll take your word for it. Okay. Well. I guess I have no choice but to go to the marshal's office.
Calm down. You're safe now. Waits has a plan.
A plan? Really?
His fucking plans haven't done us much good so far.
Why don't you stop being bitches, huh?
We will be safe here. For now, anyway.
Hey, guys.
Was that you? Did you get the transit running? Nice work.
Thanks. Like I'm an engineer or something. Order, can I pickpocket? No, I didn't think so. Now I could go on an absolute murder spree and kill all three of these people, four of these people. But I won't. Because I don't think that would help anything.
Stable. Should be
other than wasting my
Samuels is with her now.
Ammo.
Okay.
You managed to get transit up and running, so I guess we're even.
I guess we're even. Alright, asshole. Right, I'm gonna go ahead and
save. Where's Ricardo?
Prepping our next move. Look, I'm busy. I've got Marlowe in the cells, the lowlife who showed up with your flight recorder.
Where's Marlowe's ship? The Anisadora.
He put it in a parking orbit around the gas giant. Son of a bitch won't give us the command codes to let us bring it in on auto. Maybe you can get more out of the unhelpful bastard. Go talk to him.
Well, well, well. That looks like a fun toy to use. I bet that's the ion torch. I bet that's Marlowe. There's Taylor and Samuels. Door's locked. All right, I have no choice.
Marlowe?
Who wants to know?
My name's Ripley. I'm with the company.
Here for your empty box already? You guys are keen, I'll give you that.
I'm here for personal reasons. My mother was on the Nostromo when it went missing 15 years ago.
You serious? Shit.
Yeah.
We never found her ship, Ripley. Just the recorder.
But you sure as hell found something else. What happened out there?
I need a way out of here, Ripley. Maybe we can make a deal.
Just start talking. I want to know everything.
Just start talking and I'll decide what it's worth. Ripley's not a violent person, but will defend herself if necessary.
Comm check. You get me, Lewis?
A little fuzzy, Marlowe, but you're coming through.
Let's take it slow. I want to get to
Okay, enough already. Focus on what we're here for. I don't want any mistakes.
As a note, guys, if you're having to refer to yourself as a piece, bad idea. Because if you're not a whole, if you're only a piece and you're not a whole, then there ain't no way she's going to be satisfied with that. Take that conversation how you will.
There you are.
Foster, Meeks, keep your eyes open. Signal's getting stronger over here. Your guess is as good as mine. Besides, I thought you lived for this stuff. I just worry about what's right in front of me.
Well.
I'll have a look around. See if I can find a weak spot. Wait here. Gonna need a lift. Heist, over here. Give me a leg up.
Love to. How? Oh, over here. Oh, I'm playing as Marlo. I see. Got it. I just thought I was some random crewman.
Checking it out.
Guess that makes more sense.
Then you wait some more. Stay put. I think I found something. There's a fissure in the rock. Stand back. I'm gonna blow it.
Where do I go? Over here? Ah, yes. Thank you.
Let's get going. Follow me. Heist, over here. Give me a leg up.
Come on, Heist. Get a move on, Heist. Get a move on. We don't have all day. Now, can I help you all out? Well, that is definitely not the Nostromo. Unless Earth, stuff is not anything like what it used to be. You guys walk so fucking slow, you know that?
What the hell do you think we're gonna find here, Mom?
Something big.
Death. Pain. Fear. Suffering. Regret. All of the above. Probably. God, you guys are so slow.
There's an opening up ahead. Oh my god.
Oh shit. Careful with what you touch. I don't want anything damaged.
A ship.
I think we found our payload.
Hey, quiet.
What? You think we're gonna wake him? Hey, sorry, pal.
Can it? We're wasting time. Have a look around.
It's a life form.
It was a life form. Now it's our property. Salvage rights.
We need to stake our claim before anyone else does.
And if the door is not prepared for something this big.
Then we'll take what we can and come back. Have a look around, see what else is here.
Mama, we found something. Tracks.
Tracks?
Looks like something was dragged. But that's not all. You're not gonna like this.
What is it?
Tracks lead here.
Same name that's on the flight recorder.
No stronghold. It's almost
right. Maybe they abandoned ship and landed here.
I can see that. Shit.
If they were here before us, why is there no record of this place?
Well, if they're still alive, there goes our salvage.
Let's find out. I'll find the beacon and shut it off. Don't want anybody else finding this place. Foster, Heist, check out the cavern below.
What is
Weeks. I found the beacon. I'm gonna check it out. Broadcasting.
Marlo, you have got to see this. It's amazing.
On my way.
That's not... Return to the winch. That's not nice to say about your crewmate. Well,
this place just keeps on giving. Here, strap yourself in.
Excuse me. Good Lord. Oh. Okay.
Oh my God.
Over here. Watch the
GTFO, y'all. Regret. Well,
I want to know more. Everything. Where's your ship? If we can break the comms lockdown, what are the codes to bring it in on auto?
If you want more, then you need to get me out of here.
Not happening, Marlo.
Is that right? Well, you know where I am.
Wait. My board and the tech spy just lit up like a Christmas tree. It's here.
Plan B. Set it up.
Whatever's happening, I want in.
Okay, this way. Got something here you'll need.
Let me in. Flamethrower?
Let's hope this thing works.
It's an animal. Animals are afraid of fire.
I hope you're right.
Y'all, I got a flamethrower now. Oh, look at that fire effect. Buddy. Okay. All right. So So flamethrower is button number 3. Good to know. Alright, anything else in here? Ooh, yes, actually. Come on, pick that up, Ripley. There you go. Okay.
I've got a plan to trap it. Take a transit car and meet Ricardo in the SysTech Spire. I'll coordinate from here.
Okay. I'm not sure I'm going to actually do that, but okay. What's this way? More flamethrower fuel, a flare, which I don't need. Don't mind me, just gonna check my Facebook real quick, you know? First trap gone. Wait, we're trapped down. Creatures set off explosives. We set in the habitation tower, and I'm hearing reports of damage to the space flight terminal docks. I don't think we put a dent in it. There's activity in San Cristobal, so maybe it's gone back. Find a way over to the SciMed Power Transit. Hope to God the sensors and medical reception are still online. Huh. All right. Flashlight batteries. No need. Ooh. Hello. Anything in here? No. Damn. That would have been cool. Oh well. All right. What's in here? Oh, medical. Okay. Hey guys. Don't mind me. Just updating my Twitter. A level 3 plasma shear, unauthorized. Flight recorder for the Nostromo. The watch, wallet, and personal effects of Marlowe. Suspected contraband medical supplies. And ammunition and weaponry. Okay.
Wait, it's Dr. Lingard. I've just examined a patient with, well, I've never seen anything like it. It's some kind of unknown parasite. I did a quick check on the name they gave me, and there's no one registered under it at Sevastopol. I think she came on board recently. Do you know anything about this? I have no idea what Sinclair and his men were doing, but this should have been picked up during quarantine. Who knows what else they've let through? The patient and her captain are waiting for me in the examination room. Get down here now.
Hey Taylor, how you doing? Not well? Okay. Well, there's a locked thing there. Okay, good to know. Alright, let's go hit this.
Wait, we should talk about what happened in San Cristobal. Now, it was a nasty business, and I understand that you want to deal with it as quietly and quickly as possible. But I wanted to make sure you didn't do anything rash. I'm talking about catching the specimen without killing it. If we play it smart, we could be set up for life. I have the connections, I can set it up. You're getting old, Waits. You can't do this forever. And what are you going to do when Sevastopol closes? You have my number. Ransom out.
Okay. Well. talking to her? Okay. Oop. Any other doors I haven't checked out yet? Alright, nope. Let's go ahead and save. Yep. Alright. Hey y'all, it'll be fine. Don't worry. No stress. No fear. Yeah, more or less.
Yeah.
Ricardo's moving in ahead of you. I've sent your guy Samuels to Android processing. Once this thing's dead, I'm gonna get him to access Apollo and lift the lockdown.
Samuels okay doing that?
Guy said he wanted to help and I have my hands full here. Besides, he's a synthetic. Should be easier for him to get in there.
I guess.
Look, Ripley, we're the only people standing between Sevastopol and outright disaster.
Outright disaster has already happened, Waits. All
Accurate.
We can do now is kill that fucker.
She is furious with this thing, and I am here for it. Alright, so I'm supposed to go to where again? Lauren's sister. Look at the flame effects! Why do I feel like something's about to go very wrong? Hey look, something went very wrong. Or not? Okay. Well, okay.
Serving Seeks and Communication Technologies, Tech Support Services, and Gemini Exoplanet Solutions.
I'm in the SysDeck Spire.
Ripley, heads up. I'm reading lots of malfunctioning systems in your area.
Well, good thing I'm an engineer then. Wants me over here. I'm gonna go here. Oh, I've been here before. I know where I am. I know exactly where I am. We want this one, and then we want this one, and then this one, and then this one. In here, hold the hide.
Science officer's initial log. I've been installed on board the Nostromo. All the relevant paperwork has been signed, and I have access to the ship's mother 6000 mainframe. Captain Dallas and the executive officer seem put out by my appearance, but that's perhaps to be expected. All that's left is to hope for a productive journey. Ash signing off.
All right, so let's hit the save button again. And then now that it's 5 o'clock, I'm going to take like a proper break. I know an ad just finished running, but I should have taken a break during that. I didn't time that well. I'm sorry. But yeah, I'll be back in a bit. All right, and we're back. All right. So it wants me to go this way, right? Just a second. All right. Passcode required, don't have. Plasma torch required, don't have. Where's she at? All right, it wants me to go. Is that supposed to happen? Real though, was that supposed to happen? Did I just fuck something up?
Wait, what's wrong with this station?
It's always been falling apart, but because of the decommission, a lot of the systems have been shut down. Add to the fact that everyone's too busy trying to stay alive to maintain anything, and you end up with goddamn chaos.
Okay. Okay. Don't mind me, y'all.
Just explode?
That's the least of your problems. The creature's nearby.
You heard the lady. Let's go.
Okay. And then if I remember correctly, this elevator takes me to communications, yeah. Door power.
Wait, the creature. How are we gonna seal it in?
The spire was built to process high value compounds dredged up from the gas giant. Piracy precautions are still in place. The tower has these vents, doors, and
oh fuck.
So you build a cage around the creature.
God,
and
fuck.
So it didn't like that I was going the wrong way. Good to know. So, mouse, not mouse, map, that's the word. Let's go back here and make sure that it actually counted that I got this. Because, you know, I've died, so I don't know how far back it put me. Yes? Yes, I've been in there, okay. Excuse me, good lord. Passcode required. Oh, God! Yeah. Running. Right. Okay, so we're just gonna be careful and slow. Fuck it, fine. Yep, yep, get up. Come on.
Please do not approach your nearest fire assembly point. This is not a drill. Do not panic. Let me help you.
I would like to leave. Thank you. Button and then we lose.
Wait, what's wrong with this station?
It's always been falling apart, but because of the decommission, a lot of the systems have been shut down. Add to the fact that everyone's too busy trying to stay alive to maintain anything, and you end up with goddamn chaos.
Well. Hey, fellas.
Something back there just explode?
That's the least of your problems. The creature's nearby.
You heard the lady. Let's go.
fuckers. Just go through here. Plasma torch upgrade required. No. Okay. So I was actually going the right way. I just drew her attention to me. Okay. Oh, I see her. Okay.
Wait, the creature. How are we gonna seal it in?
The spire was built to process high-value compounds dredged up from the gas giant.
Fuck.
So we'll build a cage around the creature and we're
fuck.
So she drops right out of that vent. Okay. Okay. Here, droid.
Go to your nearest fire assembly point. This is not a drill.
Right to the button.
Wait, what's wrong with this station?
It's always been falling apart, but because of the decommission, a lot of the systems have been shut down. Add to the fact that everyone's too busy trying to stay alive to maintain anything, and you end up with goddamn chaos.
Hey, guys.
Wait, the creature. How are we gonna seal it in?
The Spire was built to process high-value compounds dredged up from the gas giant. Piracy precautions are still in place. The tower can be shut off, vents, doors, everything. So, you build a cage around the creature, then Ricardo locks it down.
Well... Actually, since this is a save spot, I'm going to go ahead and save the game and call it there. It's a little early, but we've had a bit
of a day.
Thanks for hanging out with me. While I do all this, check out these amazing people up here at the top. All my information and all of that shit is in the Linktree right here. And tomorrow evening will be Phasmophobia with Denoria, Catlike Thief, and Melador 219. I might stream something earlier in the day, but I mean, don't take that as a solid schedule thing because I don't know. And if I do, it'll probably be Resident Evil 3 because I'm pretty close to the end of that and I'm itching for it, you know? Follow me on my socials. Like I said, follow and check out each of these amazing people up here. Remember that you matter. Don't forget that. You are important, you are loved, and you deserve love. And you have to take care of yourself, and that means taking time off from things. Social media, streaming, fighting for your right to live, whatever it is, taking time off from it for your own mental health is a good thing, because your physical and mental health both matter. If you or anybody you know need them, there are crisis resources available in my Linktree. Again, right there. They're not provided by me, but they're linked to by me. They're United States stuff only. However, to my knowledge, other countries have their own versions of them. And it's things for like suicide prevention, substance abuse, sexual assault, or domestic violence. Suicide prevention, substance abuse, domestic abuse, and sexual assault. Sorry, I had to check my notes on that because I knew there were four things and I couldn't remember if I said one of them twice. Anyway, so if you or anybody you know are dealing with any of those things, so, you know, check those out. You do not have to go.
Yes, me, God almighty.
You don't have to go through my Linktree for that. But, you know, basically, if you need help, check, look for it. Beyond that, get your vaccine. Get your booster if you're eligible. Continue to wear your mask and social distance. And bottom line, have empathy, be kind, be safe, love yourself, and love everyone around you. And I will see you all next time. Peace out, y'all. I love y'all.